How to prevent osteoporosis naturally? 7 proven steps to reduce osteoporosis. Viewers, osteoporosis is one of the diseases that are mostly ignored unless it becomes severe. Many factors increase the chances of osteoporosis in a person. These are the factors that cannot be changed, that is genes, sex, and age. Genes of the person play a key role in determining the highest risk of osteoporosis. Other factors like diet and physical activity of a person also influence bone strength and weakness. Are you looking for the home remedies for how to prevent osteoporosis? Well, nowadays women are at higher risk of osteoporosis than men because of their lifestyle, so they must take steps to avoid osteoporosis and to reduce the risk of bone weakening. Little changes in the lifestyle of a person can help to minimize the risk of osteoporosis. Here are some steps that may lead to reducing osteoporosis. Number 1. Let's have a regular exercise to prevent osteoporosis. Viewers, regular exercise is crucial for every individual to prevent the risk of osteoporosis at every age. If a person is a regular exerciser, he or she will be at less risk of osteoporosis. Weight-bearing and resistance exercises play an important role in improving bone density. Aerobics. Individuals should involve themselves in muscle strengthening activities to reduce the risk of bone weakening. Weightlifting. Individuals should lift a weight, heavy or light, that is 2 to 5 pound wrist weight to strengthen their bones and improve bone activity. Floor exercises can also be performed by individuals, such as sit-ups and leg lifts. Swimming also improves muscles activity and improves bone density. Cycling is one of the best bone strengthening activity for the person. Number 2. Intake of vitamin D. Viewers, vitamin D intake on a regular basis reduces the risk of osteoporosis, as a deficiency of vitamin D in any individual is a primary cause of increased level of osteoporosis in our society. 10 micrograms of vitamin D should be taken by an individual per day to reduce the risk of osteoporosis. Foods that contain vitamin D are fish, egg, liver, red meat, etc. Supplements can also be taken to maintain vitamin D level in your body. Sun is a natural source of vitamin D. Sitting in the sun can also help in strengthening of bones, preventing the risk of osteoporosis. Number 3. Eat more calcium. Viewers, calcium is the main ingredient that a person needs to strengthen his or her bones. Regular calcium intake makes bone and teeth healthy. 700 mg of calcium is needed by a person per day, and foods that are rich in calcium include yogurt, leafy vegetables, and dried fruits. Number 4. Take less stress. Viewers, stress increases the level of cortisol in the person's body, which in turn antagonizes insulin and can cause insulin resistance, which can lead to increased sugar levels in the body and loss of calcium from the body through urine. If the cortisol level in the body is high for long periods, it can cause bone loss. A person should perform such activities on a regular basis that aims at invoking mind relaxation. Such activities include yoga, sleeping, traveling, reading, etc., depending on the person's lifestyle. Number 5. Balance your hormones. Unbalanced hormones in a person's body can lead to osteoporosis bone loss. Menopause in women declines the level of hormones in the body, which is the leading cause of bone loss. Balanced levels of hormones such as progesterone and testosterone are essential for the bone maintenance. Excess level of some hormones such as insulin, parathyroid hormone, and cortisol can lead to bone loss. So it's important to maintain balanced level of hormones in the body by intake of a healthy diet. Number 6. Eliminate caffeine from your diet. Viewers, increased level of caffeine in the body can lead to loss of calcium causing osteoporosis. One should reduce caffeine intake to prevent osteoporosis, and this can be done by lowering consumption of tea and coffee on a regular basis, as each cup of coffee can lead to loss of 150 mg of calcium through urine from body. Number 7. Reduce drugs. Drugs-addicted persons are at high risk of bone loss or osteoporosis because drugs such as Naxum, Protonix, and Zantac, etc. cause acid blocking in the stomach, which significantly increases the risk of osteoporosis in a person, as stomach acid is essential for absorption of minerals such as calcium, magnesium, and zinc. So persons should reduce drugs intake to prevent osteoporosis. They should involve themselves in healthy activities to maintain their bones. A healthy diet should be taken to maintain level of stomach acids in the body. Anyways, let me know what you think about it in the comment section below. I will see you all tomorrow. Don't forget to click the like button and share this video. Always stay tuned and subscribe our channel by hitting the bell icon to see our latest updates.